I wonder how my team's gonna play. There's a stack, a little two stack here, and Pro Blaze SMG. That man is a pro player. Brian, after dropping fucking 69 kills, man, and losing, it's just, you know, like, I'm sure I'm not the issue. You made too much noise. Yeah, I don't know what his goal there was. Like, straight line me even more, dude. Oh, that boom shot. Nice. Wait. He messaged me, said, "You're getting reported." Like, hello? Are you dumb? Straight line me even more, man. Let's see. Let's see. Let me go after him only. Look at him. There he goes. Come fuck. Actual weirdo. We're only gonna play for him when it comes to like sniper play. Did he spawn back? He did. Is that him? No, it's not. Where is he at? Wait, 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 wait. Let's dip a bit. Let's dip a bit. Nope. Where did he go? Did he stop playing? Was it that easy? Two kills? It was. Oh, no, 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 no. He's in. He's in. Oh, this is lovely. He stopped moving. Hold up, hold up. Oh my god. Look at him. Weirdo. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. People aren't used to seeing like crazy skill. That doesn't come from like a pro player. I think that's like the best way to put it, honestly. Like, look at him. I'm going down here, I'm going down here. He just stopped moving completely. Oh no, he moved. Let's keep rolling, buddy. He's there. Watch out. Medic. Nice. No, I didn't know where like his head was gonna be at. Let's take him. Dude, I love doing shit like that. All right, we are running up a three stack. So it's us, me, Slums, and his friend versus another a three stack that look, I guess, decent. Oh, you see him. Ooh, wait. That's what he guessed we're picking it up, man. Obviously, they're gonna pick up again, his teammate, but still. Rather, the first person that picks it up doesn't use it. That's not a headshot. Nice. Wait, no one picked it up, it's still there. Okay. Bro, I'm not good with sniper anymore. If you really think about it, it's hit or miss. It's like there'll be days where I'm like popping off, and then there's other days where I'm like, man, I'm missing so much shit. Like, I don't know, it's hard to explain. Like, it's either you hit them or you don't. Gary's just here, bro. I knew he was going to be coming there because I heard him. I just didn't expect him to be that close. All right, we got this. One thing about me, boys, if you guys ever find me like in a lobby and you're like teamed up with me, like honestly, man, if you take my kills, it really doesn't matter. I heavy choked that. But yeah, like, I'm not the type of people that complain whenever a kill gets stolen. Like, if I do it in videos, like, if you guys ever hear me do it, it's like either me trolling or some shit like that. But it's never like that serious. There goes sniper. And there goes me. There's one more kid coming up. Nice. You got that. Rest him up. Bad, bro. I tried playing for the one shot that got him killed. But why is this guy still hitting me with breaks? Yeah, these are the type of players that you won't be able to hit because they just move a lot. No footsteps for this person. None. He just did behind me. Like, shit like that, man, I shouldn't just be, like, I don't know. I just be losing these shots. Got you. I'm gonna get straight lined. No. Nice. This man just in there popping off, bro. Bomb protection. Why is he only playing for me? Okay. All right, we're not pushing up. They're pushing a 10-second hill. Why can't you guys do that? Oh, ooh, he's popping off. There's nothing I could do there. This guy just spawns from behind. Kill them. Snipe's dead. Nades are up. Let me get wide. He's pushing back. Oh my god. For once, a misroll helps. Then take him. Wait, what? They got topside? I don't know where that guy's going. He's one shot. Nice. Needs room. We're getting this. We're jumping over. Believe we don't get seen. Oh, he did. I don't know what that was playing. No shots, man. I think this guy's issue is rolling. Like, he would do a lot better if he didn't roll like that. Shit, boys. Nice. No, I try to just shoot this guy. GG's. We did decent. 29, 28. Bro, we went fucking positive. Regency. I haven't done Regency in so long. We found that Royce kid from our Clock Tower match just now. And I wouldn't be surprised if he plays Peebo again. Actually, Hazard and Efska is in here. Those guys might play for me. Never mind. It was fine. I don't even know where to shoot, you know? It's like, who has what? God, I choked this on my life. I'm choking these issues in my life. Wait, I think that's the kid. Boom. You're so weird for that. Alright, just spawning that side. We do got next. And next is over here. So we could play for this. But then again, that is 20 points. Unlucky. Oh my god. I didn't even have mouse space for that flick. Oh, you're lucky for that. Smart play. Alright, now we're gonna play wide. Just so they won't get it. Bro, at least play for fun. Just play for hill. No, I don't know what else to say. No one knows how to cap. Am I getting no-node for? Dude, he'll stay or cross him. He just used it on me. This team is just... This team is a hit or miss. It's a hit or miss, actually. Just kill him. Nice. Like, there's nothing you can do in this situation. Of course, bro. Yes. One boom shot wasted on me. Like, why are you no-noing me? You will all die. Like, the play is literally just to push up until you waste boom on me. Like, I don't know. Dude, just spawns right there. Flash out. Dude, so weird, bro. Only place for me. Dude, just waste his boom on me, bro. Like,